qualities of a lady. One of those one of a kind woman you don't see much lately. So he borrows a couple of traits from his own mother. See, cause she's the strongest woman he knows. So if it's properly, too many kids are the byproduct of lust. And very rarely are they made originally out of love, which is why they begin hurting, because they become a burden. And ever since day one they've been living with one person, and the absence of the other isn't normal. When the other kids at school have both their parents there at home, though, these are the thoughts that go through her daddy's mind at times when he's intertwining his blanket alone at night. Maybe he's thinking a little bit just too far ahead. Kisses on the cheek for his little queen before going to bed. Turns off her nightlight, looks up to the bright sky, and thinks about the words that he'll say to her when the time's right.
No one else.